Mr. Holmes of his own. No catching up, he's in a whole other zone. Still true to his roots, stay close to the haters, stay clear of him. Y'all stand here for him. Got up out the game and overcame it.
Whoever camera this is, if you find this, use this. Put this out. This is shit. Many cases, I'm a midget. I'm really short. Whenever I played baseball, you know, the only position they ever gave me was a shortstop. All my life, I've just been a damn stunt double for a Smurf. This is Ryan.
I don't think we can do it right now. You know, I know Gary Coleman is calling for a track, but we can't do it right now. My name is Rob. My nose is crazy. Crazy.
When Rob was 6 years old, he fell in some super glue on his chest and backed into one of his great aunt's wigs, and it's on his chest. And Rob got the biggest chest hair in the world. Rob is a Greek disco dancer.
Watch your homie beat. Got you, homie.
Hot damn. It's a new day. Hot damn. But the boys want the
money, man.
But then you got Ben.
Like none other. Rich.
Frill. Frill. No frill. 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 No frill. Frill. Frill.
But the funniest part about Ben is I found Ben at McDonald's. Ben is Grimace. No, you didn't know that. When I met Ben, he was playing the guitar. But look, I'm gonna stop while I'm ahead. And like I said, if this means anything to you, put it out.
That's N-E-R-D, sir.
Nerd.
No. That's N-E-R-D.
Nerds.
Okay, nerd, yeah.
We must have them for this weekend.
Yes, we must have them for this weekend.
Yeah. This is Club Rio. Get that manager on the phone.
Okay, just a minute, okay? Just
Quickly.
Tall models?
Yeah.
Yeah, tall, good-looking models. At least mine. Yeah, but all your bitches look like they're great. All your bitches look like
that.
Hello? Here is here, sir.
Hello?
Hold on a second. Because his breath do smell like salmon cakes.
He didn't want
to go. Let's go for it. Let's do the same. Let's
talk about my breath.
You fucking scared, nigga. I'm content. Okay,
you
I'm
got a rhinoceros doodle in your drawer.
Yes, this is Rob. How you doing? What are you guys offering?
You got gravy and rhinoceros.
I'm not sure. Where's the show?
From Club Rio. Group Club Rio.
Rio?
Rio.
What about Rio?
Somebody wants to do a show with NERD in Rio.
How much?
Hold on a second.
Yo, what that?
I'm not sure about that.
You leave 8 balls in your drawer.
10,000 is not gonna work.
Hold on a second. Do you believe that they're trying to offer us 10,000 to come to Rio?
10,000?
10,000.
Man, I want to go real bad, but I, yo, why everybody got disrespect us? NERD, we can never make
it.
No,
I'm going to get it back on the phone. I'm gonna, hello? Yeah.
That's him?
Or you got to come back to me with a better price, because that's not going to work.
Oh, no, man. Never happens for us.
Okay.
Well, it's gonna take
you know, thank you, man.
Look, you can't make it.
So I don't know if this real trip is gonna happen, man.
Come on, man, we can't go, man.
Yo, what is
of
a real?
Of course, we all want to go, man, but the money they offering is not it right now.
No, we gotta go.
Jay, you should have went the first time.
That's only gonna allow Ben's fucking arms to go.
You gonna have to come here.
Hey,
the bully.
We need another 15,000 just to ship him and his doodle and his belly to go.
Oh, that's what I'll make happen, man.
And then we need another 10 grand to put them bananas on the back.
Yeah. Or.
Stop calling my name like that, man. Astronaut.
Oh, my goodness.
Want to go down?
He's on the roll.
Let's do it.
He's on the roll.
I got gas in my mouth. Okay, no problem. But look, hey, man, I'm going to step out of here. We're going for it. Crack on niggas. Let's crack. Let's go for it.
Let's go for it.
Let's go for it. Let's see. Put my breath. Let's do it. My big eyes. Let's
take it out. Yo, man, what you doing, man? Yo, what are you doing?
Too much more, man.
No, I'm sorry.
Yo, man, what is that?
He's
doing, man?
I just want to know who's that girl in that picture. Do you know who that is?
I don't.
Just let me get the poster, please.
Man, what's that girl, man? Yeah.
Yo.
You're a jerk, man.
Yo, man, look, man. Look. This is what I'm doing. We're going to Rio.
Man, honey's bad. Honey's bad.
I'm going. Now, this is the reason. This is the reason. This is why you go.
Let's go.
Dude. We're going back to Brazil.
Welcome aboard Brazil Air Flight 886. Will not stop service to Rio de Janeiro.
Good morning, sir.
Make sure you give me a word. All right, cool.
21D, that's right back here.
Wow, man, why y'all always got me back here, B?
Because, man, you got to go in the back with the rest of the janitors. Right?
See you, man. More than right now. Oh, it's in me back here, man. How you doing?
Fine.
Damn, what's this?
Now, this is the reason to go back to Rio. I mean, I know you got your old lady over there, whatever.
She fine and all, but this
is the reason to go back to Rio.
I know what you're talking about, dog.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh, girl. It's Neptune. It's Neptune.
Beautiful. Thought I'd let you know. You're my favorite girl. I just wanted you to know that you are really special.
You know what? I'm gonna call him.
Really?
Yes. I'm calling him right now.
You are?
Yes.
Yo, Bus.
What's good, player?
I told you to come to Brazil.
You didn't want to listen to me. We haven't even gotten there yet. The stewardess are crazy. Listen, one wants to talk to you.
I put on a phone.
Here.
Is it brilliant?
I told you.
Hook me up.
Yeah. Is this Buster?
Yeah, it's Bus or Bus.
Oh my God, no way. It's brilliant. Yeah, no, I'm here.
I need you to do something for me real quick.
Touch your ass.
Okay.
Ooh.
How
I like how you follow instructions.
Now, take them in the back.
Okay.
Shake it.
Come on.
Right.
I'm getting so hot. Come on.
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know.
Okay.
I knew I should have went to Rio with the mother.
Take off your jackets. What's your name, baby?
Word.
Okay. Tell your friend right here. It's my man, Buster.
Huh. I know you starving for this shit, baby, I'm feeling your hunger. I'm so clean, call a nigga Felix Hunger. So what if I said it, baby, I'm still gonna tell ya. I hope your ass bigger than Winona and Thelma. Listen, I bust around, bitch, I ain't never fail ya. Your ass all over like paraphernalia. See, the police gon' jail ya for walking around with the kind of ass that'll kill ya now. Don't worry about it, I got money to bail ya. Shorty stacking like a mule, type of shit that'll scare ya. Headboard bang, bump the side of your head. Watch how your ass spread, spill off the side of the bed now. Now what you do to the dread, baby? Your ass really changed what he initially said. Because the nigga dead, but fuck him. Cause now we vibing and talking and shit. I love to hear your ass go goo, 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 when you walking and shit.
Move, girl, like your ass on fire. Like your ass on fire. Move, girl, like your ass on fire. Like your ass on fire. Move, girl, I let your ass on fire. I let your ass on fire. Move, girl, I let your ass on fire. Bitch, I like that ass on fire. Move, girl, I let your ass on fire.
Bustin', baby, I know you probably really need a tablecloth to cover your ass. Digging in your pocket while you're rubbing your ass. Shit so big, just put the club in your ass. Rip the H2, park it right in front of your ass. See a little gap between your cut in your ass and make you jump inside the whip and smoke a blunt with your ass. I'm saying,
The shit is stepped up the way they ass wiggle. See, I got the shit on the smash. Now listen, let the L's go with the hash and bag on the bitches. Now watch the scene dip in the flash. I'm saying,
like a tin window when you put your shit on a glass. Bust right through window and then sit on a dash. And have a nigga driving reckless till you making them crash. Come on,
we making money and shit. Now pop your muffin while we be watching you shaking your shit. Girl, like your ass on fire. Like your ass on fire. Move, girl, like your ass on fire. Like your ass on fire. Move, girl, I let your ass on fire. I let your ass on fire. Move, girl, I let your ass on fire. Bitch, I like that ass on fire.
And this short-ass nigga looking for one damn girl. He walk around his big stupid poster everywhere you go.
Leave
him
alone, man. Don't worry about it.
How you gonna find this one damn girl? One goddamn girl out of all these fucking women.
Why not, B?
Well, let me find out for myself, booger.
It's a whole bunch of people trying to make money out here. Trust me, we could put 100 people on a case.
Chuleta, chuleta.
That's pork chop, dummy.
Rob, take care of it, man. I need the best room in the house. Get him a smurf room, get him an elf room, and get him the baboon room.
Okay, and Pierre, who's heard sent a lot of cheese? She's right. Boom. Get him nibble on.
Boom.
Nibble. 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 Baboon. Baboon. Where do I stay? Me, the baboon.
Y'all gotta help me find.
No.
I can't believe
you still walking around this damn poster, man.
Listen, you still walking around with a jail shirt on, okay?
You wash dishes in jail with that shirt. What the fuck you doing, dude? You wash dishes in jail with that shirt.
You got false. You see that shirt?
What was in jail?
What was you beat, nigga?
Tonight, just gonna go to the club. See what's going on. Let's relax, hang out, see you know, beautiful women. What's up?
Yo, I'm gonna holler at y'all later. That's why I hate going places with you. You don't want to eat nothing but McDonald's. All you eat is chicken fingers, pancakes.
That's right. I like to keep it simple. You can't go wrong when you keep it
simple. Babe, well, what do we order room service for? Just see what it is. Come on.
I'm gonna eat that. You're a buggy.
What's up, Kai?
What's up, y'all? Why you talking like you from Alabama?
What's up, y'all? Come on, man. Why you always gotta sit down like an 800-pound gorilla?
Yo, man, if you eat that, that's my word, dog. If you
got that, onions on it, man.
Officially... Oh! That's disgusting.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, man.
Y'all niggas is disgusting.
Hey, man. No, for real, I'll just decide you eat that sandwich, man. Hands down, man.
Hi, I'm looking for Mr. Walter.
Walker.
Oh, sorry. Is he here?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What's wrong with you? It's bad, man. What's your name again?
Mia.
Everybody, this is Mia.
What's up,
Mia?
Wow.
Hello.
What's going on?
She's cute.
Real. Only in Rio.
Wow. Welcome to Brazil.
This is the beautiful young lady I hired to help you find your poster girl.
Now take care of my boy.
I will.
I know you will.
Sir, for the good though.
Good luck with that. We gon' we gonna get our party on. We ain't all that.
Want a burger?
And Rob's a good guy, man.
Yeah.
He's a good guy. That's why he's my best friend.
Yeah. So who exactly is this girl?
Hello?
Okay. Yeah, she's beautiful. And you don't know who she is.
No, but I just need you to help me find her.
Yeah.
Trust me, baby, I get that.
I have a friend who works at the Ministry of Tourism. And I'm pretty sure that she might be able to help us. She might know who this girl is.
It's perfect, baby. That's all I need.
Right.
Wait, wait, wait. Actually, she's all I need. But that's the way it is.
You'll find her. We'll
Let's
find
go.
Her. Yes.
The sun is so beautiful here.
It's nice, right?
Yeah.
I love it too. So, where are you from in the States?
From a place called Virginia Beach, Virginia.
So tell me, you have brothers, sisters?
Got two younger brothers.
Oh, younger?
Yeah.
Nice.
And one's a pro skater. Imagine that. You know, the younger brother does way better than the older brother. I'm a struggling artist and producer. One day, they're going to know us all around the world, man. My music gonna work, I know it is. You know, the funny thing is just like the situation, actually. I'm just gonna go for it, you know, because in life, man, you gotta take chances and roll the dice. If you don't roll the dice, you're wasting your time. You're wasting your time and a perfect pair of dice, man.
You know, you're right.
Thank you.
When you really want something, you should go for it. You should go after it. We'll shut it off by itself.
Yeah, because it's loud as a bitch. Sound like a million lions roaring right now. What up, boy? Hey, yo, and tell everybody in Virginia, man, I'm sorry that I missed that show, man. Let them know that they boys in Virginia and Brazil working hard, making their money. All right? One.
Então eu creio que você vai poder ajudar a gente. Você vai me salvar se você conhecer realmente ele.
Hey.
So this is my friend, Dariana. This is Pharrell. She's got some ideas. I think she will be able to help us.
Listen, I like you. You're bringing them home to daddy.
Yeah, she knows a lot of photographers and she might know who he is.
Okay.
All right.
How old is she?
Can you see? Sorry?
How old is she?
Quantos anos você tem?
Ah,
18.
She's 18. Oh, what's your sign?
Qual seu signo?
Câncer.
Cancer. Okay, let's go.
Que pena que ele vem com objetivo, já.
É verdade. Ele tá atrás dela.
Yeah? Okay.
No, she's saying it's a pity that...
Never mind if I'm showing
Mas
now.
Nada
é
impossível.
I was just
fine.
Nada é impossível.
Eu acho que ele tá dando em cima de você.
Acho ele vai parar de me olhar.
Eu vou apaixonar. She's saying you should stop looking at her, otherwise she's gonna fall in love with you.
Vira pra mim um pouquinho.
Oi, tudo bem?
Quero apresentar minha amiga, Nia.
Você fala inglês?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
I wanted to introduce you to a friend of mine. This is Pharrell.
What's up, man?
Pharrell, beautiful, man.
Yeah. Quick question. Do you know who this girl is? Did you take this photograph?
Yeah, I took that picture, yeah.
The girl, I need the girl. Chica, chica.
No, garota.
Garota.
Oh, man, I don't know. I mean, that was just a lucky shot. I was walking along the beach and I saw this beautiful woman coming out of the surf and I took the picture. And then I had to reload my camera. And when I was finished, she was gone. Just like that.
If you find her, I'm staying at the Caesar Park Hotel. Be there. Please, that's all I need. Okay? Chica. Garuta.
Então tá, tchau, Ariana. Bom te ver.
Please, por favor.
What the hell is this?
It's summer storms. No, it always happens.
No, this is a monsoon. 10 o'clock tomorrow.
All right, I'll pick you up. We'll yes. find her tomorrow, okay?
Yes. Let me out of this Don't Jurassic worry. Park mobile. Noah and his whole... All right, baby.
Ele é, né? Mó gatinho, ele.
Come on, man.
Trash, man.
Yo, Fred, come on, man. Babunda.
Come on, man. I'm trying to see these girls tonight, B.
Babunda, babunda.
Yo, I'm trying to see that.
Hey, we got cheese, man. Let's
hey,
go,
we got
man.
Cheese for you at the club. Hurry up.
Piece of cheese. Yo, cheese. Babunda, babunda.
Here, man. Yo, Stuart Little. Hurry up, man.
Come on, Chi Ali. Let's go, man.
You want turkey burger? Let's go.
Yo, man. It like burnt stuffing. Let's go,
come on,
man.
Come on. Check me out, man. Big no cheese, man. Come on.
See fields of blank out staring.
I see tents and muscles on the guys. The girls have under thighs, but lightning left their eyes. The day that they decided to fuck, fuck, spend money. Fuck, fuck, spend money.
I heard you kiss yours. Who kissed who? No, I didn't. Neither. You kissing yours, this? Though. You kissing yours
on the mine. I pecked mine.
No,
yeah,
you kissing
I
yours.
Did.
I pecked all right, you kissing yours. You kissing yours.
You really want to do this?
You kissing yours.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I've already got the info on you. I got the trap on you.
Bro, hold on. Bro, you say you wouldn't have no show here, B?
We not.
Hold on. I'm not blind, B. Club Rio. NERD. Saturday night. Live. I'm not dumb, B.
Oh, nah.
Look at this shit.
Nah.
Look, you gotta play. Look.
I thought I was
really
on.
Shit.
Oh, this nigga's really trying to play us.
Rob, you need a hand, man. Get a check from these suckers, man.
Oh, so come on, man.
It's for you, man. It's live, man. Front, I was like, Fred, use your name, B.
I understand that.
Nah, man. It's not all right, man.
I understand y'all, man.
Y'all are totally violated right now, man.
Relax. What's going on?
Big ass thigh and shit, man. Big ham hock thigh, man. What's wrong with you?
Well, you have a matching nose.
I don't know, man.
What we gonna do, man? They gotta pay us or something, man.
I gotta get this dude on the phone, man.
You know, this is ridiculous, man.
Damn, well, yo, we will handle it tomorrow, man.
I'm gonna say bullshit. Come on, Bob, man. Honestly.
I'll get him on the phone right now.
Come on, man. All right, you know what? Fuck that. I'm hungry.
Sexy. Okay, yeah, that's a soft. I'm gonna get with you.
Don't wanna sound full of myself or rude, but you ain't looking at no other dudes, cause you love me.
I'm sorry, baby. So sexy.
So you think about a chance, you find yourself trying to do my dance, maybe cause you love me.
You do well.
So then we tried. I'm thinking I slow down because you weren't used to how fast we touched.
Fast we touched.
Then we locked eyes. And I knew I wasn't there and I was gonna tear your ass up.
Yeah,
I know that I'm carrying on. Never mind if I'm showing off. I was just frontin'.
You know I want you, babe.
I'm ready to bet it on. Unless you don't care at all. But you know I'm sure. Tell her you gon' call her, ask how it was, and she's gon' love it. Whoa, whoa, yeah.
So then we tried.
I'm singing it slow now because you weren't used to how fast we touched.
Fast we touched.
Ho!
Man, Pharrell, what are you doing,
what?
Man?
I don't know what.
Yo, man,
know.
What about the fake band, man? What do you want to do?
Hey, come back!
What the fuck is that girl? Be
so tired, man.
Chalal. Oh, yes. Who? Sure, I'll send her up. Okay. Does it get any better than this?
Dirty EMT. We all we got. Star Trek's on the GMV. I'm not the man sitting next to the man, but I'm the man sitting wondering if I'ma ever see you again. If I'ma ever get the chance to hug and squeeze you again. I swear I'll never leave you again. You ain't gotta worry about it. Dirty and simple man, I'll run up in your mail. No, I ain't no miniman. A cheap boy headed straight to Switzerland. I end up in the 8 mile down in Michigan. She's so fit, man. A STL hottie. Apple bottom denim, the fly thing in the party. Baby, last name need to be more Lottie. Got more back than she got body. Hey, fall back and Christian tree it up. Tomorrow hit the mall and Christian D it up. Credit card to the mat, come back, I read up. If I'm moving too fast for you, her to speed it up. Or ease up, whichever one you prefer. Yellow diamonds or the white, whichever one you prefer. Cali, we do the drop, New York, we do the fur. East Coast, West Coast, whichever one you prefer.
See, now imagine if I would have done that. I'm losing focus. At this rate, I'll never see the poster girl. This is why Brazil is so crazy. You can come here and forget what you came for. I got to stick to the script. Shit.
Sorte hoje, hein? Dá uma oportunidade pra esses garotos aí, né? Pra eles tocarem de um lugar pra tocar. É isso aí. Muito bem, Marandrade. Pode chegar. Vamos lá. É isso aí. É isso aí. Vamos chegando.
Vamos chegando.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on. Okay, let me
turn it in. Sir, are you sure this is gonna work?
Yeah.
I need your help. I'm looking for this girl. Has anyone seen her? And you know what? Thank you anyway. Have a good night, and we love Rio.
I'm glad you liked it.
That song was amazing, and just seeing you up there, I mean, that was so cool.
What are you saying, Charlie? Me desculpe na casa.
Oi. Oh, tudo bem? Apologizing for being late.
Tem uma notícia.
Oh, you do?
Encontrei a menina.
Oh, she's saying she's found the girl.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
No, you didn't. Yeah. You found a girl. Obrigado.
Sendo que é ótimo, tá chegando.
Problema. Ela quer 10 mil reais pra encontrar com ele.
She's saying she wants 10,000 reais to meet you. That's about $3,500.
Shh. Listen, yes, she'll give it back to me when we become girlfriend and boyfriend. There you go.
Falou que tudo bem, então.
Amanhã sem falta.
Tomorrow?
I mean, I would prefer tonight, but if it's gonna be tomorrow, it's tomorrow.
I'm there.
It's a party going on. I'm good.
Guys, yo, what's up with you?
What up, man? Let me introduce you to somebody.
Wow.
This is Ariana. Be easy.
All right.
Yeah, come on, let's go this way.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. You guys are changing my life here, man. I love Brazil. Hey,
were you thinking going all the way over there? You could have gotten yourself killed, you know that?
You know why I went. Same reason I came to this country. I came back here because I wanted to find a girl. What would you do?
Anything else but not go in there. And if you did go, if you wanted to go in there, then you could have gotten some security, something. Not just by yourself.
I couldn't wait. I couldn't wait. I don't know where Ben was. Listen, man, I want a girlfriend. That's my dream. And I was hoping that, you know, whoever, you know, she was, if she was to be my girlfriend, that she would just be blown away by the fact that I crossed an ocean.
But any woman would love that. Any woman would love that.
Yeah, and had it happened for me, that would have been the best thing. That would have been the best thing. Can you imagine what kind of song that is? I could write that one day. I literally crossed the ocean for you. If nothing else, I can definitely say that I know who cares about me. I know Rob looked out for me. He really wanted this to happen. He found you, and you were there to rescue me when the thing fell apart.
But what if I wasn't there?
Yeah, you were there.
You just lost a gun, girl.
It's in Portuguese. Hell, I look like Sergio Mendez, somebody. Got out of here.
Listen, I'm letting y'all know now. I know this movie funny, but don't y'all get it twisted. I'm still Pharrell Security, and I'll whoop y'all ass. And to all them little badass kids with mamas and daddies, I notice you might come up to me and say, oh, Big Ben, we love you. I beat y'all badasses too. Peace.
Wait, there's a baby's butt right there.
There's a baby's butt.
There's a baby's butt in the screen.
Don't stop. Plug it up. Make your speakers blow. Party.
I'm in Brazil and you're in some of your booty. Booty.
Oh, booty. You're not having some of my booty.
What? Come on, just sing the song with me.
All right, let's just sing it.
In Peru, in the hair like bamboo. Small like stubs. Hammer to your scrum. Get cream like tube. Burn your fast food. Appear in room. Take your panties off. Yeah. Big guns and glue. Bitch, I'm loose like love. Dirty to the little bug.
Time is money, you know? Time is money, you know? I'm an expensive nigga. Alright, am I talking? Is there any audio or no? You like how I use that terminology.
You can drink some cold brews and throw on them old shoes and jump in the whip.
I'm doing a movie. I gotta go. Hollywood.
You hear something go clack, clack, clack. Somebody went down. But it wasn't us. You can tell about two mil. Get hooked with a good deal and start stacking dough. You can get your own bills. Ride 20-inch big wheels and collect some hoes. You can even start eating good and smoking good.
You didn't think I was going to go all the way to Brazil and come back with nothing, did you? Oh, no. You see, this is my film.
Like that, rip like that. They want to know why I rhyme like that, shine like that.
What are you waiting for?
Rob Walker.
This is the tortoise snail.
This is like the third time we've been waiting for him.
Oh, this is late. I'm late. Fuck. Travel well, buddy. How did you do?
Yo, they got a picture of this nigga's butt on my phone.
I shot a photograph on his high-tech phone of my naked ass. So every time it rings, he sees my ass. He's talking into my ass. What you can do when you make me wait a half hour every day, right? Never make the producer wait a half hour a day in a country south of the equator, because it just pisses him off. Has anybody seen this girl?
But if you feel me, throw your balls up. Try to set up shop, be glued up. Hey, I'm the candy man, I got more than rules and cups. I got the top tie side with these roll ups. Fam, we can roll up. But fam, don't try to roll up. Don't make me pull these motherfuckers up. Cause it's like that. The fiends is dying, fiends is lying. Missile on the streets, so the fiends is still buying. Right on timing, money on the mining. On the 24s, them shining, but y'all don't know about this. Fresh new kicks with the new outfit. Got the all black top with the black on back. You ever see me creeping, just back on back. Cause I got that and it is gonna spit. I ain't no punk and I ain't no snitch. From a place on earth called Huntersville, where people out there got love for real. Got love for all who got love for me. If a coward ever ran, then it wasn't me. I'll be on the curb moving. So if you ever bought it, then it was for me. I ever get caught, then it was to be. I'ma just make bail by my cousin E. Back on the porch with the mobile phone. Like 11 in the morning, the gone home. Trying to score and get the off quick. You ain't from the hood, y'all don't know about this. But if you feel me, throw your bows up. Try to set up shop, be glued up. Hey, I'm the candy man, I got more than fools and cups. I got the top tie sour diesel roll ups. Fam, we can roll up. But fam, don't try to roll up. Don't make me pull these motherfuckers up.
cause it's like that.
This is the part when the fight just start, and when the fists get to swinging and the spark, and then the